So hydroponics is the growing of plants in a non-soil-based system. That could be anything from floating rafts and deep water culture. It could be a media-based system with like pea gravel or clay pebbles. It can be a nutrient film technique or even aeroponics, which is spraying the nutrients directly on the plant roots. But you're growing plants in a nutrient bath, basically. Aquaculture is the growing of fish sort of in an unnatural environment. That could be in ponds or raceways or in recirculating aquaculture systems or even in systems like we have here. And aquaponics is the integration of both the hydroponics and the aquaculture. So we're able to use the effluent water from the fish. So in other words, whatever waste that the fish produce becomes nutrients for the plants after the bacteria processes and cycles the ammonia waste into nitrate, then the plants can absorb those nutrients and that gets recycled back to the fish after it's been filtered. A balanced aquaponic system is one that basically the nutrients going in from the feed is going to equal the amount of plants that can be produced and the amount of fish that you can have in a system. So you're continuously adding nutrients, you're continuously subtracting nutrients. And you want that to be balanced. In a decoupled system, you actually have an aquaculture system and a hydroponic system that are completely separated from each other. Basically, the recirculating aquaculture system is going to put an effluent off to the side that can be held in a storage tank, and then that water can be slowly released over into the hydroponic system, and then that water never returns back to the fish. All right, so one research study that we've done is work on high-pressure sodium versus LED light technology. So high-pressure sodium lights are sort of these orangey-colored lights, and they provide all the spectrum of light that the plant needs to grow and fruit and do its life cycle.